Cronus Actual come in. I'm getting close to that massive T-energy deposit. Looks like I'll have to use my new winch to get across this chasm. Hope LaRoche is listening.
Kiss my ass, Beton, and choke on your winch.
Jim, remember when you get there. The bigger thermal pockets can overload your T-post, so watch your step.
Yes, please, don't burn up like a matchstick.
Hey, LaRoche, how are those grasshopper pumps in the East Valley coming along?
Complete mumbo. Almost done.
Coronas Actual out.
know I'm not seeing things. And going again. Hide all you want. I know you're out there. Unless I'm losing my mind. In which case, I'll go right on talking to myself. Nice one, Jim. Corona's actual, you copy? We gotta talk, boss. It's getting strange in a hurry out here. Corona's come in. Can anyone hear me? Damn it.
Who do you suppose built this? And where'd they run off to?
Security doors for survivors
can make a break for substation Echo. The Acrid are now feeding on our power. As long as the main generator stays online, they're trapped here with me. I repeat, this is a Code Red requesting assistance. 3 weeks
Echo.
Initiating reset protocol. Generator temporarily offline. Reboot sequence in progress. Generating reboot sequence complete. Generator now online. Performing containment analysis. Your cooperation is appreciated. Please remember to report any indigenous life forms within the station to the appropriate zone manager. Have a good day.
Cronus Actual, this is Peyton. Do you copy?
This is gonna be one of those days.
Garage lockdown in effect.
Locked. There's gonna be an override. Nobody's gonna believe me about this place. Time to look for evidence. And any other answers I can find.
Scientists to tell me something's pissing them off. I just needed to